هستش.
So I'm close to the end, I'm pretty sure, but okay, I see you. You got me. Oh yeah, if I full charge, it doesn't do damage. Let her go, Merrick. You again, seriously? Are you really gonna make me break out my Septima? Why, man? Why? Ugh, have it your way. Have to fight him again? Stop! That's a big no. Die, please. That's not nice. You cannot... It's a walking tank thingy! Oh, true end. Definitely not. No. Great. And I'm not that good. So I will definitely try to finish this game next week though. Next week. Oh damn, you got me. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Nice man, nice man. What happened? You know, I really wish you'd stop pressing all our company hardware. An unfamiliar voice issued from my communicator. Who is this? Oh good, I have the right frequency. Thanks for the follow, man, Gunner. Thank you. Oh good, I have the right frequency. What a pleasure it is to finally speak with you, Gunfall. My name is Nova Commander of a bunch of recently deceased adepts. That was very nice of you to keep me, my beloved Muse, out of harm's way. And in 5-star accommodations, no less, how can I ever repay you? Cash, credit, contraband? Can it? Give her back right now! I'm afraid I can't do that, Star Fox. 15 seconds, that's pretty good. I'm afraid I can't do that. Lumen is a vital role to play in our venture. What venture? I have big plans for her with Project Muse. Summer Rugby can finally administrate all the world's adepts at once. Okay. Administrate. If that's just a fancy word for what I think it is. All of this had started because Sumeragi was using Lumen against us. Her anthem was causing the Septima within every adept to resonate, which in turn made us dangerously easy to track. If amplified, who knows what the song could do. Maybe even brainwash us. People need a compass, whether it's religion, education, the media. For adepts, that compass is Sumeragi. We keep you from destroying yourself. The world is better off with us. Not that I expect the terrorists to understand, but as long as I have to Muse and you have the 2 ears, you belong to me anyway. Gunfold anime, wow. When is the Mighty No. 9 anime coming out? The hell I do. But the line had fallen silent. Damn it, Jewel. Okay. That's it? 1 minute. A B? Come on, dude. That jerk thinks he can gag with us and get away with it. Mighty number 9! Grrr. Take it easy, Zeno. I've got new intel from our operatives. operatives. Jewel has been taken to Somorati's orbital station, aka Firmament. From there, Lumen's song will be broadcast across the globe. That has to be their end game, and we need to stop it before it happens. I'll take the mission, Asimov. This one's personal. To reach Firmament, we'll have to use Babel Somorati's space elevator. We need a way to seize control of it. Me and Asimov will take care of that, right, boss? Right, Gunvolt, you hit the control facility head on to draw Somorati's fire. If anyone can take the heat, it's you. Thanks, I know you're not doing it for me, but thank you. Love these gifts. What the hell is these gifts? Nice gifts. Thank you. Okay. Alright, Black Sheep, let's go to pasture. Oh, it's 4 stages, huh? Alright, save. So can I... So how do I get, like, when I go to equipment? Alright, loadout, yeah, loadout. Skills, no, I mean gear. And then, how do I get a left eye and a right eye? Okay, let's do this one. <laughs> 80 hours. Nice, nice, nice. Doing 80 hour mighty Gunvolt. I mean Gunvolt stream. Yeah. Well, I couldn't make something. I didn't have the right gear, right? Or can I create gear? Let me do that after this one then. This is some good ass music, dude. So, do you like Mega Man, Gunner? Is it good if I call you Gunner? Of course, jumping is fire. That's smart. Very smart. I love this music, man. You suck at Mega Man. Ah, okay, nice. Well, Mega Man is a little bit harder than this. So I didn't have a lot of trouble so far. I'm having a lot of fun just playing this game today, man. It's really fun. This is my type of, this is the type of games I like. Yeah. Too bad the physical version, you know, the physical version with 1 and 2? I live in Europe and it's not out, it's not in Europe. That sucks, man. I want it. So far, all I got is B's, man. I got all B's and 1 C, that's what I got. I'm probably not comboing enough, you know what I mean? I need to combo more. What if Eggman was just Mega Man if he was old? Yeah, sure. Sure, Mala. Now my school grades are all E's and D's. Good night. So what games do you like to play besides Gunvolt, Gunner? This guy again. Oh, he got upgraded, I see. Yeah, this one is upgraded. Damn it! You got me. Can I get it? No. Oh, yes, I got it. Boom, 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 boom. So, do you know if Gunvolt 2 will come out on PC? I'm curious. Because this one came on PC way late. So maybe Gunvolt 2 will still come out on PC. I hope. Another one? For real? But now it's way tighter with the spikes. Oh damn, jump in his laser, why don't you? Again, his laser again, huh? I'm not even looking at the explosions. I'm too cool.
I'm too cool to look at the explosions. Yeah,
oh, hello. You're new. What the hell? Stop it. Okay, that is a risky ass jump. Stop it! I'm hitting you, dude. Okay, another one. Another one! And another one, and another one, and another one, and another one, and another one. Okay, get out of there. I always get hit by the freaking laser, dude. That's it? I need one more. And they don't stop coming. I think that's the last one, though. Bye bye. Alright, now the real boss. There we go, dead guy again. Ugh, couldn't you have to stay at home and watch videos of cats or something? Where's Jewel? Don't make me ask twice. I brought her to Firmament, obviously. She's in outer space, man. Look, here's how it is. Nova's a pretty alright dude for bringing me back from the dead. So as much as I'd rather be vegging out, I kinda owe it to him to kill you now. Are you stronger this time? Because last time you were weakling. Okay, you got some new moves. Oh damn. No! I sit home and watch cat videos all day. Well, I'm basically a cat, right? Come on, guy. Oh yeah, just fly into me. That works. No! Meow! Meow! I'm just gonna make cat noises all stream now. Okay, don't fall off the cliff. Rule number one, don't fall off the cliff. Damn! Hey! Okay, that's one. I remember that effect. Stop doing that! Okay, that's easy. That's annoying. Alright, let's heal up. Damn you! Okay, I think I got him. I love this part. No! Damn, that's a cool finish! Don't you say? That's how you finish a boss. Alright, break again. Come on. I am heading to Babel. Clear. Yahoo! Clear time. 8 minutes. 4 stars. That's still a B though. An A! My first A! Finally. Okay, now. Can I... Let's save. Pa-pam, pa-pam, pa-pam. Pa-pam, pa-pam, pa-pam. Feel a little closer, okay. I can make this one slightly reduces damage. Should I do this one? Should I do this one? Should I do this one? Let me know. So, is it possible to... No. Is it possible to make an item you need? Can I buy stuff? How do I buy stuff then? I mean, I have money, right? But I can't buy stuff. Or can I? I mean, why would I sell stuff if I can't buy stuff, you know? It doesn't make any sense. I don't get it. You make everything you get. I mean, I don't have a polymer GM238, I need 4, I have 0. So how am I supposed, I don't get it. So if I sell something, this one I have 7, sell. No. You make everything you get. So basically, I can do shit. That's what you're saying, right? Let's just go, I guess. Let's just freaking go. I don't need it. I don't need it. Gunfeld, you'll be out of transmission range soon. Good luck, geez. You get Joel out of there, you hear? I mean, I do it myself, but I like you too much to steal the spotlight. Uh-huh, thanks, Zeno. You're all man. SMF, do you read? Still nothing. Where the heck did he go? The boss probably snuck onto the elevator to one-up my boy here. Or maybe he's waiting for the right moment to jump in and save Gears Bacon. That's what I would do. Yeah, and you and Asuma are about as alike as a poodle and a potato. Oh, really, dude? Cross. Grow up, not like all Zeno. Better watch boss's lair. The wire went silent. I had reached critical altitude. Of course, I was worried about Asuma, but I had to press on. Jewel needed me. Alright, down to business. You mean up? To business. Boss Ross. I don't think so. Stratos wants a bite. Stratos wants a fight. Okay, you want to fight, huh? Ah, this guy was annoying. I actually died a lot on this guy. Damn it! Where are you? Do that attack some more so I can hit you. Yeah, he's annoying, right? I mean, I died the most at this guy. Especially the last attack just kills me instantly. Yeah, dude. Where are you? I'm doing okay. You cannot jump over it, you stupid. I hope I hit him. I hope I'm not too early. Wow, that wrecked him! Dude, nice. I like that attack. That sword is so OP. I'm glad that's over. Such arrogance. I mean, this is just like Mega Man. Every boss again. I decide when it's over, Gunvolt. This guy is kind of annoying as well. Oh, damn. I mean, that attack always hits me. I mean, pro tip, don't die. I'm trying not to die. Let me guess, I have to do every boss again? Oh, I got it. He's still on his first life, dude. Alright, that's the first. Oh, I thought he was gonna do the laser. That's somebody else, huh? No, it's him. It's gonna hurt, dude. Oh, damn, the damage! Ridiculous! I don't know how to dodge that, to be honest with you. Got him. Fire Emblem, yeah. I never gotten into Fire Emblem, but I need to try that, man. The games look really fun. And first-person shooters, yeah, I like first-person shooters. Not all of them, of course, but... I mean, I love the newest Doom. That's a super cool game. We're just getting started with you, Gunvolt. It's my turn to burn now. Was that supposed to be hell you sent me to? I thought I'd be warmer. Okay, in 5 to 10 minutes we will have a podcast, so I have to end the gameplay real soon. Fire Emblem Fates confirmed dating sim from Nintendo. I actually got the Fire Emblem Fates 3DS XL. It's the Fire Emblem version, really nice. Now come get toasted. But you don't get the freaking the game. That's sad. Don't do that. I'm a gel. Yeah, it's a really nice looking 3D. Yeah. Oh damn. Alright, heal. Stop it. He's pissed. Look at this. How am I supposed to dodge that? That's ridiculous. I'm dead. Where is he? Oh, right there. Oh, I got him. What up? What up? What up? How much longer is this level? Because I got like 5 minutes. Ah. I think I got... No, this is not the end, right? Is this the end of the level? No, no, no. Oh, okay. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yee-hee-hee! Who's there? Yee-hee-hee-hee, you must be Gunvolt. Hee! Two more. Okay, I think I can do that. At least I knew you were behind this. Who else has the power to resurrect and adapt? That's right, hee-hee. I've revived those gagging sacks of meat, yee-hee. Just like this. Where's the other one? It's only her? Wait. Three? I'm sorry. So you were hiding a third personality. Ding, ding, ding. Correct. That's interesting. And this was an animal, a vicious beast who listens to no one. Sumeragi needed a powerful glaive to suppress her, but you killed us. You weakened the glaive. That was our chance to set her loose, to keep herself alive. It was worth plaguing the world with this wretch if it meant living again. Let's go for a tumble. We'll be on top. He and you'll be in pieces. Okay. I wrecked her super quick last time. Oh damn. Oh, what the hell is that?
Everything you've got, understand?
Oh, yo gaming, what up? Nice host. I'm almost done with this level. I hope you don't mind. I know, is this... Wait, that doesn't make any sense. God damn it.
Come at me with everything you've got, understand?
Yeah, one viewer. Stop it! I'm dead! Okay, what's happening? Wait. What's going on? Do I have to kill her too? I don't get this. What the fuck?
Come at me with everything you've got, understand?
Yo, nice host, everybody. Nice. One viewer, yeah, I always have one viewer gaming. Okay, what the hell? Do it again? You gotta be joking me. I can't attack her, right? That's ridiculous, dude. Why? What the hell? Why is my... Kill them both twice, okay. Makes sense. Oh no! Come on! What the hell? I'm dead! This is way too hard. Why is this boss so hard all of a sudden? No! Gotta be joking me. Come on. How is that dodgeable? That's not dodgeable at all. No! Come on! Okay, I'm about to quit gaming. This is too hard. What the hell? What's happening? I don't want this. What the fuck? Oh my god. Don't look at him. Okay. This is too hard. The fuck? I'm dead. It was a good game. I did save. This is stupid. No! How am I supposed? What? Wow. It's like 10 times harder now all of a sudden. My god, dude. It switched to Nintendo Switch. This is super hard. All of a sudden it's mega hard. It wasn't this hard. Gotta be joking me with this. How am I supposed to not look at them when there are lasers at both sides? I mean, I did the wrong thing, god damn it.
やるわよ。
Okay, don't jump. I'm not gonna jump. Stop it. This is bad. I'm dead already, dude. You! Go away! Resurrect! Die, you abomination! Come on! Why is this so hard, dude? Alright, Proto Man. Thank you, Proto Man. Open, and so envy shall come to greed. I chose my weapon aptly. The power to take always trumps the destroyer desire to have. Okay. She deserved her punishment for playing God, just as you merit your Azure Striker. Come and meet your end. This guy's hard too. Oh, I got a checkpoint. How nice. Sumeraji has finally laid its machinations bare. The Muse project is spit on their venture. I'll strike their little cannery down myself. We could work together. I'll help you take Sumeraji down, but you have to leave Joel out of it. She's innocent. We're not negotiating here. I won't stop until every last Oedipus is dead. Oh, she took off her cloak. If you want to plead, you can plead with God now. Damn! Really? Of course I die. Oh, okay. Super Saiyan. Stop it, come on. I don't know how to dodge that bullet to bullet. Yeah, I said Proto Man, I know it's a guy, even though it looks like a girl. Right? Wait a second. Oh, I can do that too. Okay. Take this then. I wanted to do the blade, to be honest with you. It's over. Look, I don't have time for this. Jewel needs me. Whatever your deal is, you keep the both of us out of it. Why don't you kill him? Father, you knew this would happen. You tried to warn those fools. I've let them all grow too strong. I can't pray for God to bring you back, but I can still pray those monsters destroy each other. Alright, guys. Podcast starting very soon, and if any are left standing at the end of this, One day I will find them. Yeah, but I'm gonna save the last level for next time. Because we're gonna do a podcast right now. Well, I was pretty bad. Alright. Let's save. Yo Gaming, are you here? Maybe I'll finish this tomorrow. Or maybe I will... true end? I'm not sure if I'm gonna do that. At the moment I'm just gonna beat it, then we'll see.